Hello students, in this video we will learn how you can download the installer for OpenOffice and how you can install them. For the installer downloading, you can go to Chrome and use openoffice.org website. But I am also providing you the link for downloading the installer in the description box of this video. Right? As for saving our time, I have already kept that installer in downloading. These two links I have provided in the video description. From one of the link, the zip file you can download, then you have to extract it. And in another file, unzipped file is already there. For this, you have to download all the files available in the link, right? So let's double click on the file which you will get after downloading. Okay, these all the files are available in the link. Now here you can see this setup option. Just double click on this setup. After double clicking, it will ask a permission from you to install. From that window, you have to click on yes. I have clicked on yes, and a little processing will automatically be carried on. It will take few seconds only. You can see the processing is going on. Now you can wait only. Yes, now this window will open, installation wizard will open. In this you will click on next. Here it's optional to enter the username and organization name. I'm not entering, I'm just clicking on next. Here just click on next, keep it clicked on typical only. Okay, I am clicking on next, and in the last click on install. Now installation has started. It will take few seconds. It depends from configuration from system to system. It may take 1 minute, 2 minute, or it may also take few seconds only to get it installed. Right? So we can wait only for that. Right? As you can see, the installation is going on. It's copying the files for installation to system. Installing any of the software is really easy. Only you have to avail the installer, as I have shown you. After downloading, the installer files are available, and you just have to click on setup, double click. And after that, everything goes on at its own. In many of the system, this installing takes hardly 2, 3, 4 seconds. In many system, it may take 10 minutes, it may take 1 minute. But we can do that only, we can wait. Now, at last, you can see this finish button you got. Just click on finish and your installation is done. I am closing this window, and on the desktop, you can see that OpenOffice shortcut icon is available. You can just double click on this icon, and after double clicking, all the documents of OpenOffice will be available to you. Whatever you want, you can open. As we usually start with the text document, just double click on this text document, and yes, it's ready to work. That's it for now. Thank you.